Okay, so on
basic. But what if you have a 4 in every?
Yeah, that's what I
have every class.
So on today's date, we're gonna have the teacher sign your name. Just the comments.
The in time and the out time. I don't know why either. Like, I don't need any. I don't need to go to any class. I'm just going to my math class. Just because it's the closest.
Then on the other days, like on Tuesday, do they still have to sign? For example, let's take today. Today's the 28th.
Okay,
we're gonna put comments.
Like,
after I was like, the teacher's gonna put their signature.
Right,
and the
thing
no.
I stared at him for a while.
And then
tomorrow,
and then
I was like,
oh,
wait,
that's
him.
Did we fill anything out here?
Oh, so we only get homework.
I can't believe it.
Okay, then this, we should put like our, we need homework.
Wait,
okay.
Explain this to people.
Alright, so on Monday, we're going to have a conference. Are we going to go to the schools?
Wait, what are we doing?
No one.
And then that's it. And then we go back.
You guys are right now, I just go to a random class and get a signature.
As long as you don't have horses. I think if you have an A, you can just go and get signed. You have a great.
Wait,
Isaiah? Who are you talking about? Who are you talking about?